Yeah. Let's go again. I don't fucking know
Like
what the hell
fitting
was going
Ares,
on there.
Kratos, the once
I mean,
mortal,
I ain't claiming to be a god
the
at that trick,
new
but holy
god.
shit, dude.
However,
That's a real
Kratos
funny
sees
strat. It's a
himself as
quirky strat.
Olympus, shunned by his fellow gods.
It's like the Dabo midair of this game. How does it make you feel that I'm watching you naked? I kind of wish you didn't mention that, because, well, Emerald's in this chat. But at the same time, it makes me feel pretty proud. I feel honored that that of all the streamers you could have watched, I was your choice, even if it was for a second. This strat can suck sometimes. For the most part. Yeah, for the most part, strat can suck. I finally sort of been able to use it regularly again, like a normal person does. But man, that fucking So, Emerald, I haven't man when it. I do. Okay, so I can say it in like normal conversation, sort of. But like in my head, I'm thinking like, they don't fucking know that that phrase is so hard for me. But then whenever I'm seeing a review in here, and they're like, yeah, this game's so good for the most part, and it's just like. She's a little about to say, is this fucker gonna take damage? Okay, chat. I have psychic powers. So these quick time events that you're about to see after I finish mastering Circle, I'm gonna correctly guess all of them. I'm playing with my eyes closed. I'm playing with my eyes closed. I'm just mashing my controller. All right. Oh my god. Guys, I got them all right. So, a little fun fact. So, this game has quick time events where there's a random button on screen and you have to click the right one. And it's random, except for the fight against the Colossus. In that instance, all four of them are square, but in the second time you fight him, it's gonna be like the first two are triangle, then two X's, two circles, and then two squares. And as far as I'm aware, I know God of War 1 has that too, where like in the first level the quick time events are the same. Yo! I don't. Jolie Legal. I don't actually know how you pronounce your name, but what's up, man? Thanks so much for the raid, dude. Y'all, I'm just gonna let you know, this dude right here, Jolie, he's really fucking cool. He runs like several God of War games. He's currently running a category called Hades Percent. In God of War 3, you have to, I believe you have to play up until Hades, the Hades boss fight, and I think it goes under the glitchless rules, I don't remember, but it's a fucking good ass category, so y'all should go watch at some point if you like God of War at all. But thanks for the good luck, man. Or yeah, and the raid as well. Also, hi, La Celda? I don't really know how you pronounce it. What's up, man? This is fine. That's a good emote right there. Hades nuts in your mouth. Shut the fuck up, Wooltag. Thanks for the good luck, La Celda. Also, I guess I should mention this now. Welcome everyone from Jolie's stream. I'm Sajbean. I recently started running God of War 2. I mainly run platformer games, Ratchet and Clank, Jak and Daxter, so yeah. I don't know how many of y'all care for those games, but I play them, so you're gonna be seeing that on this stream too. Okay, these are all some fucking good ass emotes. What the? How different is Portuguese versus Spanish? Okay, so written Portuguese, I can actually sort of understand what's like being said. Like, they're actually pretty similar languages, at least written out. But like, also there's stuff like different accents, for example. And if I hear someone speaking Portuguese, I'm not gonna really know what the hell they're talking about. There's some words that I'd be able to make out because I specifically chose to learn them. I know words like obrigado and I sort of know how to pronounce that command I made. But yeah, if you plan on only writing Portuguese and never actually speaking it, you'll probably have like a bit of advantage if you know Spanish and vice versa. But don't expect a Portuguese person to understand you speaking Spanish and vice versa. Interesting. I'll take it. Like I said, this is only going to be my fourth run, assuming that I don't fuck up somehow. I timed that. I anticipated that way too early. The Brazilian girl I was dating spent like a year in Argentina and Colombia learning Spanish. You dated a... When was that? Like, I didn't know this about you, Woltag. Like, 2 weeks ago. Oh, was this the girl that you were, trying to go out on a date? No. Dude, I'm a fucking dumbass. What the fuck? We only had two dates. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, man. Trust me, though. Trust me. You are gonna find someone out there that fucking... They're gonna realize the hidden gem that they've found. Okay, that's too much. This is a pretty bad Colossus, but... I'm gonna be fine. Someone who likes... This again? Is this gonna happen again? Okay, there we go. Jeez, I need to work on that. What the fuck was happening there? Wait, let me see if I can type. A cat emote. Alright. Thank God for this rope climbing section. sub, and I won't either, man. HS Blue sub is the most blessed thing ever. Okay, I have to be quiet for a second because I heard my dad. Anyways, that cat be hitting the jewel though. He really do be developing a nicotine addiction. But yeah, when my HS Blue sub ends, it's like gonna be the worst fucking thing ever. Do you ever think that if someone saw your brain, they would think you are an infinite source of weed because you just act like you're on weed 24/7? Somebody post that in chat out of context. That is a brand new sentence. Okay, here's my favorite way to split. Here's my favorite split. It's so satisfying to time that. Dude, that's cool. Yeah, it's incredibly cool. That's actually a cool way to split. Wait, are you actually genuinely serious? Like, the caps is making me think you're being sarcastic, and it's like, I get it, I'm like the only person that would think that's satisfying. No? Dude, Skunk, you are a man of quality, man.
My lord, I knew you could not be killed.
There's also another split later on where I fight against this dude with a first of all, Woltag, I'm really happy you took a poopy. I wish I didn't say that out loud. There's also another part where Kratos fights this dude Icarus with wings, and you see him rip the wings off, and that's when I usually split. Or if you start timer with life. I know, it's just so sad. It's so fucking good, dude. Emerald, let the man speak. Let the man speak, Emerald. Also, y'all ready for the auto scroller? I ain't deleting this shit, that shit. Hey, Rob, I just want you to know, there's gonna be a few moments where I cannot give it. Oh, thank you, Woltag. I was about to say, I'm gonna screenshot that when this part's done, because there's a part where you cannot move or speed up or do anything, and it'll be the perfect time to fucking screenshot. Is that always triangle? I get the feeling it all. I don't know if that is. I'm on phone, so I'll post it later. Okay. Dude, I fucking love when Nightbot types that shit, and it's always at the worst fucking moments. Sedgebean, you're an awesome dude, man. Thank you, thank you. I'm glad somebody else is satisfied with, like, the timing of that split. Alright. I literally cannot move faster or do anything. I have to just watch, so... I'm gonna screenshot that shit real quick for later. Okay, I need to be quick though because I'm about to have to fucking play again and it's gonna be like the hardest, one of the harder tricks in the run. Sajbin, do you ever think like you feel so lucky to have your friend? I'd say yes, but I've definitely had my fair share of bad friends. But you guys, I mean, it's easy to call you guys friends because there's no, it's the best word I can use for now. Like Woltag, in my head, I just think like, oh no, he's coming here to cause chaos. Dude, it's okay, you can talk to him. Skunk is unnecessarily excited, and this is like the type of I've needed this energy for like the past 2 days, my man. Right. Okay. Yo! What the fuck? Emerald, I swear to God, I'm gonna mention a game that you've speedran, a certain game. If you can't be putting down my man Skunk like that. I can't believe I got that strat first try. Like, okay, on my first run, that strat where I'm on the thumb, I wasn't even fucking looking at what I was doing. I'm gonna lose time on this. But that strat, on my very first run, that strat took me like 20 to 25 minutes. And I've been surprised every time I get it like first try. Gotta go get some stuff. I'll be back later. Take care, man. See ya later. If you come back. Okay, I'm gonna actually like concentrate on this game for a bit. Just surprisingly, and you guys may not believe this, this game is hard. This game is hard to speedrun. I was supposed to kill four of them. I was supposed to kill four. I haven't killed four yet. I'm a dumbass. I'm just glad I got the Pegasus skip first try. That's all that matters right now. Okay, Sebgen, dude, this game looks awesome. So I don't remember what it... Dude, it's fine. You can just, like, click on title and it'll tell you. Okay. Shit. And... okay. Okay, I'm gonna cough real quick. Okay, I coughed. Yeah, this game's got like some good ass fucking scenery. This game, like, dude, this game feels like a fucking movie, and like you're actually traveling like a big open world. There's like so many, they do so much shit with camera angles. Okay, here's Skunk. Here's another split you might like. I just need to check the button real quick. Do you ever feel like you're flying? I'll answer right about now. Do you ever feel like you're flying and it's like No, but I sometimes feel just like I'm sometimes in like a kind of existential crisis type of mood whenever I just like process certain things, you know? That split is so cool. Yeah, it's a pretty good game. Although if you try and learn to speedrun, you're definitely gonna come across a few roadblocks, but what the fuck, Clash with Ash is literally flying. Oh my god. I really just want to like cough a lot because it feels like there's something in my throat right now and it really fucking sucks. Okay. First try swim glitch. Okay, Skunk, so the for the most part joke, Clash with Ash is the guy in the for the most part gif, and as you can tell, wait, where am I? When you... I don't fucking know where I am. Oh no, here's where I am, okay. That was close. I've not played this game casually in a while, so I wouldn't have known how to get to my actual destination. How are you swimming like that? It isn't even blue like Ratchet. Well, there's two swim glitches, and if you like manage to like touch planes of water while in the air, Kratos will just be able to swim in air. Also, 540p is such a genius streaming res. I don't fucking know how to raise the resolution, and I'm not even sure if I want to, considering that my computer already gets really heated when I stream. Okay, here's a pretty easy strat. There we go. Here's a really fucking annoying part. Okay, I'm just gonna do that. Okay, while I roll, I'm gonna quickly mic and- okay. I just coughed. For a second I got scared, the game was like infinite loading. Fat PS2s and this game do not like each other very much. Wrong menu. Jack X and... Yeah, you know what? For all the shit that I give this game for on Fat PS2, it's not Jack X. And Emerald, if you remember when I was like concerned about my God of War 1 having that big circle scratch and it freezing, it turns out that might have been because of the fact that God of War games are dual layer discs, and supposedly I guess Fat PS2s don't like them. Skunk, I like that you say that, the whole, the game doesn't work with the console, and nowadays, it's like, imagine you had an Xbox Series S, or a PS5 digital edition, and your grandma gets you, like, the new Call of Duty game for Christmas, and it's just like, what were you thinking? It's like, she's just like, I didn't know that you can't fucking have the... Was there something down there? I don't know what was down there now. Ooh. My angles on that jump are so shit. Yeah, my mom bought me a PS2 controller so long ago, and it was a really cool blue one, but it was third party and shit. Yeah, that's the fun of third party controllers. They try and act like they're the greatest thing ever, and it's just a scam. I had a third party controller back in 2012, but I didn't have my... Emerald, there are ways to tell if your PS3 controller is a fake or not. I just don't remember them. Yeah, your controller sounds pretty fucking good for a third party one. Remember when we thought it had limited directions? That was a fun time. Anyways, let's see. I had a third-party controller when I was like 9 or something, but I gave away my PS2 a few months later, so I never really had the chance to have it ruined. But I remember thinking it was actually cooler than the OG one. Like, I actually invited my neighbor to play Deadlocked co-op, and it was like, okay, I get to use the controller because it's newer. What a fucking dumbass I was at the time. Oh wait. Do you like optical? You're talking optical. You want optical illusions.
You must return to the island Kratos. Your journey to the Sisters of Fate has only just begun.
Dude, no. I don't... Bro, let me jump off. The game's being a little quirky. Tame Impala. Wait, what day is, wait a second, I need to check something, okay, when's the next bit of downtime? Oh, there's gonna be a while before I get some downtime to check, isn't there?
The relic that you hold.
I need to check something, I think either today or yesterday, would be like, is the 1 year anniversary since I first submitted a Ratchet 2 speedrun. Not since I did my first speedrun of Ratchet 2, but since I actually submitted one to the boards. Okay, so here's a really cool strat, by the way. I'm kind of a little nervous for it because it's a very precise trick. But... I'm gonna try it right fucking now, and then I'll explain. No. Fuck. Oh, I completely fucking forgot to set my checkpoint. There was a place where I could have saved the game that also saves your checkpoint that I was meant to. I should have gone to that. What the fuck? I've never struggled using the blades on that jump. Okay. Oof. It's Saturday, 7-9. Okay. First, I'm gonna go save my checkpoint. So that little bit of that little rock right there, is sort of busted, and you can totally activate the swim glitch by rolling into it. But it's also really precise. But as you saw, I did manage to clip in. It's consistent. It's just precise, and it's not really. It isn't even the fastest method or the preferred one, if I remember correctly. The preferred one is something that I'm too much of a novice to do. Son of a bitch. Okay, I'm clipping through the rock. I'm just not swimming. What the? Okay, I've never gotten it. Never fucked it up like that in a row. Wait, what the fuck? I'm getting the bad version consistent. Tengo hambre for swag. Okay, I've never struggled with it this much before. There we go. So I just activated the swim glitch, and normally I would have never left this room. I would have just like gone up here, but also I can apparently soft lock the game if I touch the tips of the fingers. So yeah. You're swimming? Yeah, this is the last time you'll see it though. After this swim glitch is over, there will be no more swimming airs, sadly. Also, Skunk, you're gonna say something that's gonna fucking you're gonna fucking like it, I think. Okay. Imagine you could swim in space. Just imagine. How based would that. Okay, here you go, guys. Here's something that's a little humorous. I think you'll be entertained by this. If I can find the spot. There we go. So right now, Kratos was in that funny pose just now. Because in that specific area, the game never programmed a way for Kratos to swim, because it's like, you're never going to swim here, so we don't need a swimming animation for this. It puts him into that T-pose. Yeah, the swim glitch really fucking breaks the game. This game speedrun is like a roadmap of all the load triggers, and you just gotta like go for them. Also in the background, you're gonna see T-pose Kratos again. It's like Mario. Where you BLJ and escape. Yeah. I'd say the difference is though, like the BLJ and Mario is more of a barrier to break through walls. This is just a barrier to say fuck you to nature. And you're gonna get to see a lot of this swag right now. Fucking T-posing Kratos. Ah, shit, dude. I literally have a text from a friend right now, and I need to answer it, but also, I'm doing a run. Yo. Okay, wait. Let me switch the hammer real quick. All right. I need to get these two correct. Okay. Bro, Kratos beat this dude's ass real quick. I'm back with my thoroughly average penis. Alright, pray for me, chat. Pray that I don't find a way to somehow softlock the game right here, because I've now lost two runs in the past few days to softlocking right here. I actually lost a run from earlier, which kind of demotivated me, so yeah. Oh yeah, Skunk, we can now glide like in Ratchet. And believe me when I say this glide is actually pretty fucking broken. We're gonna break another level in the game so hard with this shit. Note to self, jump off the right side. You want to jump off the right. Rage. Yeah. I think I'm gonna make a save in case I softlock. There's a specific spot that I'm concerned for because I actually don't know how to avoid softlock in the case that it happens. Alright. Oh. There we go. All right. Okay, there we go. The game was struggling to give me my hammer. Broken. Okay, yep, I only need two hammer jumps for that. Okay. I don't Okay, I know of a save point. I think there's a save point right over there in the area to the right. I can't tell from this angle though. But if there is, I'm making a save. Oh wait, no, I do know of a save point that's right around here actually. And in case the soft lock happens, I'll just load from that file. Oh my god. Oh, I'm a fucking dumbass. Okay, you know what? For now, we'll just do this. I should have just taken the risk with the soft lock. What? Oh, you gotta be kidding me, man. Atlas really loves to fuck with you. And why do I have the bow out? Okay, wait, I'm gonna... Oh, wait, what? Wait, why is this going back down? Fuck you. Fuck off. No. Nah. You ain't doing that shit to me today. Bro. Seriously, what the fuck? I'm so fucking pissed. Dude, go. Go! Fuck off! Fuck! God, you... God fucking damn it! Well, I lost time for nothing. And I made that save for nothing. Whoa. Yugi got world record again. Fucking GG. Dude, tell him I said GG. Tell him I can't type it out because I'm about to... Fucking... I'm gonna PB. I'm gonna make this... I'm gonna finish this run. I don't give a shit how bad this Atlas was. I don't care about All For One. I mean, it's not a good game, but like, you know what? If he wants to run it... Sure. Also, fun fact, there's a soft lock you can trigger there. There's an unskippable cutscene. And if you break that chain and trigger it at the same time, For one, these button prompts right here will not show up. And when you finally gain full control of Kratos again, the game will not let you move and no enemies will attack. Okay, I at least golded, but man, I feel really sad for how I played there. You saved 2 minutes when you got this? Yeah. It's not like I'm not gonna PB. It's like I practiced this game decently well enough, but to at least be able to PB this run. Time save for next run, Copium. Yeah, it's time save. It's not Copium. Nah, it's good. I'm willing to call it Copium for now. Oh, I guess he exploded or something. Alright, this next part's gonna be boring. There are strats that you do here, but they're so fucking... definitely not beginner friendly. God of War speedrunners are like the Russians of the speedrunning world. I don't get it, man. Russians are like the most like fucking... Russians are the type of people to eat a bowl of nails without milk. So yeah, Russians are not Brazil. Dude, speaking of Brazil, so I was checking out the Subway Surfers leaderboards, cause you know how that shit blew up. And dude, there are so many Brazilian runners. I'm guessing the dude that made the TikTok that made the speedrun blow up is Brazilian. But man, I'm still impressed at that game. Like, somebody should make a fucking speedrun video on it. Somebody fucking call Ricky or something. I'm just gonna press my silly little buttons on my silly little controller. Okay, I almost fucking died and I would have had to start this whole thing over again. Yo, when can I simp to you here? His stomach has speedrun attention. Honestly, makes maybe from a spot of jealousy, but it's a shitty mobile game. I wouldn't say it's shitty, but it is at least like, it's like, damn. Could that TikTok guy bring some attention to a few other games I know of? Okay, now this is my favorite part of the run. This part's incredibly broken, as you just saw. Okay. Obligatory hard lock safety file. Okay. All right, wait a few seconds. All right, we're ready to go. So I have to wait on that ledge because... Okay, I have to wait on that ledge for a little bit because the next area that I was going to get into... Is your cap stuck? Anyways, that next area takes a little bit, takes like a while, a few seconds to load on PS2. And so if you do it too early, then okay, now let's go. There we go. This area will just will not be there and you die and you feel sad inside. Obviously, this doesn't happen on PS3, though. So yeah, that's when I did their skunk. Ayo, good morning, gamer. Traj. And you're here during my favorite part of the run. The Palace of the Fates, so... What the fuck is up, man? How the fuck are you, Traj?
Leave me be. I do not want to die.
I'm chilling. Honestly, man, I'm just chilling at this point. What the fuck? What? Wait, I swear, wait. Traj, are you seeing this fucking shit? Dude, fucking clip that. Wait, I can't believe I got through that without anyone attacking me. Yesterday I did buy the hoop, but yesterday oh my fucking god, I'm sorry to fucking hear that. I hope he recovers quickly. That's fucking... Bro? You can go now. Okay, there we go. Dude, that's like my first time getting through that without being attacked, I think. Alright. Read it.
Sisters who control the threads. Keep going. Another searches for what only the sisters may give. Read it. As proof that he is worthy. No, please, no. I cannot.
We still don't know if he's broken or has a fracture or something, but it sucks, yeah.
Read. Accept this sacrifice.
On phone, soaking. Traj probably clipped it. I feel like he would have been the one to clip it even if I didn't ask, because that's kind of it's not the most common thing, but Oof, that was a bad roll. I'm on phone too. All right. I'm like the only one that knows how to clip on a mobile. And it's a pain in the ass. Yeah. Okay. We'll go back in the VOD. Yeah. Yeah. You only need to clip from, like, when I pick up the translator. That dude, yeah, the translator. To when I get inside the arena. I know how to do it, but it's a pain to do it, yeah. I'm, like, the only one that'll ever fucking try that shit. Bitches will be like, oh my god, somebody clip that, and I'll be like, I'll do it, and I'll be on mobile. It's like, I'm a fucking hero for that shit. It's 4:30 a.m. Sin, go the fuck to bed. For me, it's 1:22 a.m. And yeah, Skunk is right. He's in the only time zone. So there's this fucking... So, The Amazing World of Gumball, there's this episode from, like, 2012, from season 2, where, Gumball's mom is trying to make him a winner or whatever, and she goes, like, overboard and does, like, a lot of stupid shit, like, she's clearly too far ahead of herself. And at one point, she takes Gumball to the supermarket at 4 a.m. to get, like, a fish or something. I don't fucking know. It's been years since I've watched Gumball. But one of the fucking lines that I fucking like in there is Gumball being like, why are we at the supermarket at 4 a.m. in the morning when the rest of the world is asleep? And it's like, this fool ain't heard of time zones. Bitches be like, Bean, you're so hot. Dude, the Gumball, holy shit. Okay, that's a lot of chat messages. Oh yeah, y'all, Traj, this skip, you probably know of this skip. This is one of my favorite strats. It's such a minuscule strat, but I love it. No. If I don't fuck it up like that, it'll be one of my favorites. There we go. So, wait, I can be too horny. Sex stuff. This is the sex police, no sex. Yeah, no sex in chat. If I see the word sex, I will literally... Kratos always aims in the wrong direction. I've not had that much issue. Like, I can usually get the right direction within, like, one or two tries. Okay, but Traj. Now this. This. I'm nervous. Okay, you know what? I actually don't like this height. I've not been... That's not some good height from the hammer. I'll rechat in a sec. No. No, 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 why? Okay, we got it, motherfuckers. That right there might just be the hardest strat in the game. Well, nah, it's not. And then that's not even the whole of it, because I had to jump over a trigger right there. So casually, this dude's supposed to, like, jump off that cliff and kill himself, and we're supposed to solve a puzzle, but it also requires that we carry a statue, and we don't have that statue, because we skipped the room where we'd get it. So yeah, if I touched that trigger, well, that's sad. Anyways, it's so bad waiting in the menu. I will admit, while I'd rather the hammer loads instantly so I could just do my hammer jumps consecutively, I do think it is kind of cool to have to listen for my PS2's laser. I do find that a little bit unique about this game. Chat, we gotta... Chat. Chill, chat, chill. Chill with the horny. Also, this, I never bothered learning this skip, so we're just gonna be doing casual way. Also, I just remembered that. Sag P. That loses time. Also, I don't know how hard it was for you, Traj, to learn that, to get down that skip with the, consecutive hammer jumps and getting to the top of the pole. But the other day when I was doing runs, Ser Sanhu was in chat, and as soon as he saw it, he hasn't run this game in like 6 years, or this category, and he was like, ugh, this jump. That's like a PTSD moment for him. Yeah, Woltek plays Jack. Motherfucker, I ran all four games. Never ask a woman her age, never ask a man his salary, never ask a God of War 2 runner what happened before they got to the second translator. My messages conflict with mod set. Oh yeah, can we actually unban like all the banned terms? I saw a bunch of them earlier and I was not sure what the fuck happened. Also, I don't... You're gonna do a run, I think? Let's fucking go, Traj. I didn't even notice I hit the enemy trigger. I just got a text message from someone I haven't talked to in a few months, and I'm very concerned right now. Oh my god. You get text messages, not ones that I want to see. I haven't talked to this person in 2 months and they ask me about another person that I don't really want to. It's too personal, I guess. It's too personal for... I'm just not comfortable talking about it. Let's just keep playing the game. Let's just not talk about the texts. Oh boy. Oh my god, I'm reading the text like from the corner of my eye and I don't... It's putting me in a bad mood. Chat, Chat, I have a question. What's a game that you want to speedrun that you don't already speedrun? Or a category? You just need to kill the archers there? Oh, yeah, I could. Jack 1 or Ouya, maybe? This Rack 3 got it. Oh my god, I'm seeing some good ass answers. I'm also seeing just a bunch of games. I'm seeing games that I all three of those games that have been mentioned, Jack 1, Ratchet 3, and God of War 2 are all games I run, so I heavily advocate for them.
The ashes of the Phoenix. Only fire will set you free.
Rack 1. That's a good answer, Sin. Okay, guys, I'm gonna be just a tiny bit honest. I'm getting really anxious right now. Not because of the run, but just the text messages that I'm seeing. I don't really want to go into it, but just... I can barely even speak now. I need more. Oh no, when are you gonna do God of War 1? Depends on if I want to run God of War 1. I do, however, so I told myself that I wanted to like speedrun like a bunch of like PlayStation games, and maybe like next year like speedrun at least one Sly game, one Spyro game, a Crash game. Learn new Ratchet categories or games, a new Jack category. And for God of War, I figured, you know what, next year, I think I'll speedrun Ghost of Sparta. Who is this, the Rixer guy? Chat, I know you're memeing, but that's some fighting words. Oh yeah, for some reason, I think this is the only spot in the game on PS2 where like the hammer loads instantly. Fuck, man. Fuck. Okay, I need to ignore my texts right now. It's messing with my gameplay. I'm really...
Too far to fail.
Mitrage is Italian. What? Come on, man. Please. Please. I got the strat. Yeah, yeah. Ragnall explained it in his tutorial. By the way, let's turn that off. Imagine a God of War tutorial in English. I didn't get the thing. I'm not saying that out loud, Sim. I meant to watch a run of this game so I would know what the modern strats for this are, but okay, let's actually not talk about this because I don't want to like get in trouble. Come on. Okay, you know what? I'll go up here. Fuck, man, I can't think. Get out of my way, please. Dude, why? Why won't you die? Okay, there. Use the hammer when she gets close. And no, okay. Wait, I'm not supposed to do this yet. I'm not supposed to attack her yet. I'm really sorry, guys. I'm getting really fucking... Ugh, I wish I had this. Okay, I think I can attack. I think it's good to start attacking now. Is the camera gonna... Okay, there we go. I think we pick up this thing just for this fight. What thing? The Rage of the Titans? No, we... Wait. She's gone. Fuck! I don't fucking know what to do. I'm gonna lose time to this fight. The time stopping hit? Yeah, we use it just for this. Die. Just die already. Fucking come on. Go. Fuck. I fucking wish I hadn't received those text messages, man. My god, I'm so fucking mad now. I was actually feeling fine before. I'm losing so much time. But yeah, we do only use the time thing for this. The amulet, that's what we use, the amulet of the fates. Alright. Okay, from now on, I'm splitting on the end of that, on that final quick time event. What do you fucking want? You know what, let me answer this dumb text real quick. You hit her by accident with the Kronos Rage. I meant to hit her. Old days, white kid. It's better to just use quakes on these fits, okay. Even the very last one, or should I still use the Medusa's gaze strat thing? Also, I should actually like learn go for the barrier strats. I need to try again. I was probably like, I don't know why my game was soft locking. So my friend doesn't really know that I stream on Twitch, and she obviously doesn't know that I'm live right now, or that I cannot text her. Wait, I know there's a spot here where I'll have some downtime, I believe. Man. Portuguese. Okay. Can that door like stay open? Why? Why? I pushed it all the way. There you go.
resides within these great mirrors.
What the fuck are you typing?
Use them as a gateway to return to the time when Zeus betrayed him.
You don't do this skip? Okay, I know there's a version with the hammer jump. I tried it like 3 times and then I gave up. I do plan on like, if when I move to PS3, I'm gonna see if like it's easier there. If like the quake jumps are like better there, then I'll maybe try and practice the quake jumps. Okay, I'm gonna quickly do this. So thankfully my friend's not really texting me much about the thing that's like really upsetting me now, but also look how much time we bled, baby! I fucking hate my life right now.
Let the rage of the Titans fuel your blades, Kratos.
I think he uses Atlas Quakes for the Sirens. Traj, I know that when Zeus grows back to normal size, there's a certain period of time where if you hit him with Rage of the Titans, basically his shield never goes down or something like that. Is that like... I'm trying to figure out when that little phase where you're not supposed to hit him is. I shouldn't even be asking for this. It's too weird to try and say what I'm trying to say. I just don't want to end up like semi-soft locking my game. Yeah, Zeus. I swear to fucking God, Sin. Well, this fucking bitch just cost me time. Alright. I'm not saying that out loud. We'll tag this shit is why. Alright. I'm just gonna lay down a bunch of these. Hope you guys can hear the clicks on my controller. What the fuck is this chat right now? Alright, I'm gonna wait for a little bit before attacking him. Alright, I think I can attack him now, right? Yeah, he's taking damage. Alright, I want y'all to listen to this. GG. We're not done yet, Traj. In the case that I fuck up the quick time events, then you can call it GG. And if I don't fuck up the QTs, well, then that's even bigger GG. Well, I mean, you don't do the skip, yeah. But also, anyone can fuck up the quick time events. I lay down my arms. There's a big circle. Okay. I lay down my arm, Zeus. Alright. Let me concentrate real quick, because if I fuck this QTE up, then that'll be cringe. Every time I get to this QuickTime event, I keep thinking it's about to go to the mashing circle one, and yet it's one of those press the right button ones. Alright, we'll see the final time in just a sec. What if I risk it all and just do, and just like attempt the skip? That would go so hard, but that's also be a dumb idea. Zeus made that zero IQ play. Yeah, Zeus not the smartest guy out here. Top 10 dumbest anime villains. Alright, in a few seconds, chat, you can say your GGs, but first, we need to wait till the time stops. Also, I'm gonna be PBing by like 4 fucking minutes. Why is the tits guy still- that's not even a guy. That's a chick. Her name's Clotho. Alright. My favorite part is the final load screen, right here. $136.49. Okay, give me a second. Holy shit, this load screen is huge on PS2, yeah. Dude, I'm not rude. Yeah, you'd be surprised, like, the things they had to do to make this game work on PS2.
We have been expecting you, Ghost of Sparta. The gods are far too powerful for us to defeat now.
All Olympus tremble at my name. Zeus is weak. Ares and Athena are dead, and I wield the blade. We can win the Great War, but not in this time. Together, we will destroy the petty gods, and we will see Olympus crumble before.